Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 2020 match between and India. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. We're almost ready to get things started here. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
India come in as the very strong favourites to win this one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. India win the toss and they elect to field. Going with pace now. The opening ball. Of the match,
and we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Uses the pad to push the ball.
Big shout for that one. The batsman's out fast and he got in.
The batsman must be thinking they got some bat on that one. No hesitation sending this one for review. In line. Impact in line. And the decision stands. The batsman has to go. That one, the batsman departing first ball for a duck, left with one review after that.
Yep. Nice stroke there.
He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board.
Confident in this one. Yeah! Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket. Expect much more from them. That's an important wicket. Not up to his usual standard there. Disappointing innings.
This is it, the hat-trick ball.
Start firing soon, or this innings will be over in no time.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the town end. Disappointed with getting out so soon. The bowler's going to love running in with the whole crowd cheering. Another dot ball. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Someone's going to need to turn this around. Things looking really bad. They're really close to a big achievement. Four wickets so far. Will they get a fifth?
How's it?
I wonder what they're seeing that I'm not. Disappointed with that, out for a duck. Oh yes, another great ball, takes another wicket.
And he's out first ball, this is the important wicket.
Nice and tidy in that over, no runs. India have now been set a target of four runs. There isn't a lot to do here, but sometimes it can be much tougher to get in the right mindset when chasing a smaller target. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the town end.
Bit on. Yes.
India start the innings with a single.
Yes.
That's a great stroke.
Not many would have seen this result coming. I sure didn't. India with a huge upset move.